please. Pop, would you hurry up? I got a big show to do.
Quick, you're on, Mr. Scurry. 3, 2, 1.
Well, find the boys.
Yes,
I'm ready for a great show.
Oh, good, sir. That's great.
Hey, by the way, whose stupid idea was that flying suit?
Oh,
I felt like Melfire Superstar or Tinkerbell the Fairy.
That was my idea, sir.
Enough.
I'm sorry.
Enough.
I'm very
enough.
Sorry.
Enough. Forget it, jerks.
I'm sorry.
Let's get the show started.
I'm real sorry.
I'm ready to go. Okay. It's been a long time since I've been on TV here at this fine WDINV. So, let's go. I'm ready for my whole 3-hour special. I'm going to rock and roll all night long.
Uh-oh.
I'm the vampire Bruce Springsteen.
You are?
Right in a 3-hour show?
Well, yes and no, sir. Yes and no.
Yes and no?
No.
No?
No. No.
Well, that's all right. Only 2.5 hours.
Well,
I'm ready. I ran 5 miles today chasing the scary mobile down a hill.
Sir, half hour.
What?
Don't blame me for this now, sir.
What is it?
You always get mad at me.
And tell me.
Oh, it's only half hour.
Half an hour?
Half hour.
Punky Brewster gets that. How am I going to scare anybody's pants off in a half an hour here in the Cow Scary Halloween party?
I don't know.
Half an hour?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, they'd have to be wearing shorts.
Well, sir, excuse me. My understanding is if you don't blame me for this, please, but...
Who am I going to blame if I don't blame you?
I don't want to say, but what I understand is they don't want a long and a boring show, sir.
A boring show. All right, I'll tell you what we'll do then. We'll give them a short and boring show.
Oh,
we can
good.
Do that.
That's the spirit, Mr. Scary. That's good.
As long as we have a good, scary movie, okay?
Oh,
okay, who do we got? Dracula? Frankenstein? How about Irving Nussbaum? I'm scared already.
little Rascals.
Who'd you say, the Wolfman? That Wolfman is a scary
little
guy.
Little Rascals.
Rula Lenska.
Don't get mad at me, sir.
Just get on with it. Get on with who we got.
Little Rascals. Little Rascals.
A Little Rascal.
Can't you hear, sir?
For my big Halloween show, I only get a half an hour, and it's not Dracula or Frankenstein.
No, no.
But the Little Rascals.
Yes.
Those little kids.
No, sir. Don't get excited. We can
I'm
do
not
a fine.
I'm getting excited. Get on with it.
Well, that's it, sir. You're liable to. You know, if you. You
Stop. Tell me this. I'm mad already with the Little Rascals.
Well, don't.
How could you do this to me? The Little Rascals.
Well, sir, it's for Halloween. Now, easy, Mr. Scary. Don't get
so
excited.
Is everybody nuts here?
Listen, Mr. Scary. Now, don't get so excited. You might.
You might. Wait a minute. I might what?
Sir, you're so excited. I'm afraid you might faint.
Faint?
Faint.
A vampire never faints.
Oh, well, that's good, sir, because you had me worried for a minute. Mr. Scary, Mr. Scary, you all right, Mr. Scary? Oh, Mr. Scary, Mr. Scary, Mr. Scary. You're right, Mr. Scary, Mr. Scary. You got me. Mr. Scary! He fainted.
Holy moly, he's out as cold as a mackerel. Pop Collins, stage doorman, get over here.
Now what?
Pop, he passed out.
He see a mouse again?
Oh, no. Say, here's the Little Rascals, Pop.
Here's Little Rascals, Pop.
Thanks, Pop. Kind of.